29 new positive cases were reported on 9 June 2020 in Goa. 22 new cases are linked to Mangur Hill. 5 positive cases travelled by road, 4 from Maharashtra and 1 from Karnataka. Two travellers from train tested positive, one from Aurangabad and one from Delhi. Active cases in the state now stands at 292, says Goa Health Secretary Nila Mohanan.
Today we have 29 new cases, 22 of them are linked to Mangur Hills. We have 5 positive cases of travellers by road, 4 from Maharashtra and 1 from Karnataka, and of 2 travellers from train, 1 from Aurangabad and 1 from Delhi. Our number of active cases now is 292. Samples which were sent for the testing today are 1,828. We received 1,700 results and 1,089 results are awaited. Today we had an inspection of Mangur Hills. It was led by our Chief Secretary and Chief Secretary Sir was accompanied by our IGP as well as myself and Collector North. The Deputy Collector and the local administration team was also there. We visited Mangur Hill, we inspected the arrangements made by the district administration as well as the police to maintain the containment zone, and we also inspected the facilities made for the OPD services for the public of Mangur. We interacted with persons from Mangur Hill and we listened to a couple of suggestions and feedback that they had. For instance, just to share with you, they wanted extension of the OPD hours. So as of now, we were doing the OPD for 2 hours. So immediately upon receiving their request, the Chief Secretary has directed that we will have OPD from for 3 hours. Actually, we will start at 10 o'clock and take it on till 1 o'clock. Even though we have been maintaining 2 hours, it has always spilled over to around 2 hours, 15 minutes or 2.5 hours. But yes, since that is a felt need by the public of Mangur that we need to extend the OPD hours, we will be extending the hours from tomorrow onwards. There were also requests that certain medicines need to be supplied to the people for their regular routine medication. So we have asked them, the volunteers in the area are quite active. We have requested them to prepare a list and share it with the local administration and we will be making the necessary provisions. We also visited SDH Shiroda today and we interacted with the team of the doctors over there, the staff. The patients seem to be pretty fine over there. And we ensured that there are enough arrangements for their food, for their regular medical checkups. There was a need for an ambulance to be put there that has immediately been tied up. The staff required a place to stay. The collector has already made arrangements for that. So we had also visited SDH Shiroda, which is our COVID care center now. And in fact, the capacity is almost as good as 180 to 200 beds over there. Right now, they have around 70 operational beds, but they are getting more beds. There is enough space. It is actually a pretty new property. It's a new construction and we were happy to see that we have a very dedicated and motivated young team of doctors who are leading the effort there and we hope that they will be able to do as good a job as our team at the COVID hospital.
Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and never miss any update.